Miller's going to be unable to keep it in. We've got to hustle back for it. Gilbert fans on that attempted clear. Dorsett's got a breakaway. Walks in, scores! What a goal! Derek Dorsett showing nothing but hustle. Gilbert slips and falls. Loose puck. Out comes Dubnyk. And Derek Dorsett gets the Jackets a shorthanded goal and a lead.
Well, that's why you want to pressure the defense. It doesn't matter if you are even strength, but in this situation, yes, you're a man down, but still come after him. And Gilbert gives it up into the back of the net. The Jackets, with their fourth shorthanded goal of the year, have taken a 2-1 lead.
Unassisted, Derek Dorsett and the Blue Jackets with two specialty team goals, a power play goal in the first, and this shorthanded tally.